I'm ready. Just waiting for that call. Robert saying, bus is here. So we're ready to go to Newcastle, to the town. So we're just going to leave soon. Then we'll get into the bus station. And then we'll have something to scram. Yeah. Got saying that ish outfit laid on at Leeds. Because I like this shirt. Because it's red hot muggy. And that, because it's got no arms. And then the comfy jeans. And my docks. Because I'm going to sit on the coach for like 2 hours, stuffy warm. So it's going to be... So, we'll be back soon. Oh, we finally made it after that rush. We're just waiting to get on to that coach there for Newcastle. When we get there, it when we will. So we're just waiting to get on there, get comfy and that. How are you, Robert?
Fine.
Yeah. So we're just waiting to get on, get our tickets and that. And then we can sit down and chill without panicking. Oh, we're on coach now, finally in Newcastle. He's watching a film, him. He's getting comfy. I'm going to enjoy my snack in a minute. Put some tunes on in my earphones. Just waiting to stuff on coach and then go in. Finally. Oh, yeah.
Me.
Oh, yeah, watch. Robert. You giraffe. Oh, we're off now, so we're setting off from Leeds to Newcastle. See how this journey goes. Bye-bye, Leeds. See you on Monday. See if my throat still sounds like this on Monday. I don't know what we're going to get, aren't we, down? And then you're going to say it, aren't you? John Lewis, sit down here. I think we'll get halfway down then. John Lewis, sit down here. And we're here in Newcastle, we've landed. Oh, you're off to the toilet, Rob?
Yeah.
All right, take it in turn. That's when you come back, I'll go. We're here in Newcastle. We finally landed after that journey. Oh, I'm a bit stiff, but we're gonna have that climb up to the shuttle bus to get the bus to hotel. And we'll try to get checked in. Yeah. We're in the Newcastle National Express station because Robert's gone for a pee and I'm going to go after. Because on that journey, I was so comfy to get up. But what are you? Oh! What are you? We're on bus up to Metro Centre to get home. So she's checking to hotel. After that long mile walk. You alright, Robert? Yeah, we'll get there in about 10 hours and get checked in and just chill out for 10 minutes. But knowing Robert, he'll be bah! So, hello, we're now booked into the hotel. Look at this. Dolce, Dolce. Got this bathroom.
You might need to turn the light on.
Yeah, turn the light on. Like this. Look at that size. This is premiering. This is only a toilet that they had. Room they had because it's disabled. But this is what you get for Magic Weekend. Yeah, and we're going to chill for a little bit, and then we're going to go get as booty on, and then we're going to go hit the town. Have some drinks in here, I think, get some food, because I'm starving. I'm Marvin, and then we're going to go hit the town. Oh, Robert has shut me in. Yeah. But this is it for now. We're checking, and then I'm knackered. I don't know how to cope. I mean, I've still got the Leeds Fest flu, but I'm alright, I'll cope. So, see you for now. We're on the way to Newcastle Town Centre, and Robert's getting rehearsed. No, we're gonna have fun tonight. Look, it's not raining. So, know what you bought the jacket for. But anyway, we'll see you in town, see what the moon takes us, see if we end up wherever. Good morning. I'm sat having a nice cup of coffee before I get my sense sorted for showers.
She's
yep.
having a cup of coffee before she starts drinking
again. Yeah, but I'm just going to get my sense sorted. And Robert's just gone for the big shit. Yeah. So, I'm going to sort this out. And then we're going to go for breakfast at 9 o'clock and see what the big fire up's about. We're back in a bit, gang. We're ready to rock and roll. We're going to Newcastle Town Centre because Robert wants to get drunk before the game.
No.
Yeah, no, you don't. So I'm going to go into Town Centre, do a hideous walk up to number 7, a hideous walk up to bus station now. So we'll see how we get on. See if I'm out of breath and dying. I need an oxygen tank to get things off. So, right? Use it. Oh, we're back again. Robert, we're off to Brewdog now, aren't we?
Yep.
Yeah. Robert, we're off to Brewdog because Rob wants to go. Hey, you all right?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
There's only way for me to turn the voltage up.
All right. Well, I can't. Yeah, I was walking up to Brewdog now. A few drinks in. Oh, getting poor kid, he's coughing away. That bloody e-cig.
Too light.
Yeah. Oh well. Now it's me trying to walk up this fucking bit. And I got to slide up to Brewdog. Yeah. But I'll make it. Oh, look at him joking on that. Oh, look at that little blue sign up there. That's a Brewdog. So. Yes.
This is another complimentary toilet review. We're at Magic Weekend and we come across some portals, so I thought I'd do a couple of toilet review. Quite clean actually for Magic Weekend. There's no shit anywhere. All standard. Yeah. It is a 10 out of 10 for Magic Weekend. This is just now. Later on there might be something else. So I'm gonna have a shit in peace. And I'll see you in 5.
Fucking hell, these steps are like Whitby. I'm coming. I know. Look at him. You going up the stairs? Yeah, we're just coming up now. Yeah, we're coming up these steps.
Look at that, I've just gone and done.
I'm here though. I'm just about to go. Get settled, get a beer, and I'm knackered. Oh, Robert, I'm here. Oh, bastard. Yeah, bars here.
Carlin.
Yeah, love Carlin. What are you buying, Robert?
Oh, it's your turn.
Right, okay, see you in 2. Look at this atmosphere here. Robert, I love you.
Me!
Look at the atmosphere here, it's electric. At the Magic Weekend. Yeah, we're just sat in here at Rhino's fans. Robert's sat there watching match. Yeah.
We're late!
Rhinos!
We're late! Rhinos!
Look at that, St. Helens has just scored. Look at this. Oh, this. my God, that was a good game, wasn't it, Robert?
Yeah.
We won. The mighty Rhinos, yeah.
Come on, Leeds.
Come on. All them down there, Hawk fans. Hey, what a good venue. It's St James's Park. And we're back
here. We've got Hawk come tomorrow, even though we don't support any teams tomorrow.
Yeah. Hey.
Where do you want to go?
Home.
Fuck off.
Hello. We're ready to go back into Newcastle for another day of Robert getting pissed at rugby.
And you?
I want pissed at me, I'm alright.
Hello. But another day, you drinking?
Yep. We'll see. Because at the minute I don't want all. But we'll see. So we're going to get off, walk the foot bus, that deadly walk over the road. So we'll see you soon.
Thank you.
Did you enjoy that, Robert?
Yeah.
Yep. Bye bye, Newcastle. See you in 2022. That's it now till 2022. Next year, we're off to Brewdog now for the last one. And then it's bye bye. Going home at morning.
There's only one Robert.
Yay. So, just walking to Brewdog now. Getting out of this hustle and bustle. And then we'll sit and have a nice quiet drink. We'll see how that goes. Right, we're going home today. You glad to be going home? Even though I ruined your weekend.
You haven't ruined anything.
Well, that's what you sent to me yesterday.
Yeah, Vicky.
We're going home now. We're going to leave the room. I'm going to go into town for Robert to go get pissed again. And then we're off home.
Cheeky bugger.
We'll see you next year. We're sat in bus station now waiting for the bus to get home. You alright?
Yeah.
You tired?
No.
Yeah, well, waiting for the bus to get home. And then after that, I'm going for a nap on the bus, I'm tired. But yeah, he's got you. Look, that big hill. It went knack him, won't it, Robert? Won't
what?
It? We'll see what happens. If it turned up on time or it's late or what. We are now on the way back to Leeds. You alright?
Expected to wear at all times while on board and in stations. To help reduce the spread of COVID-19, keeping your face mask on not only reduces the risk of COVID-19, but also helps other passengers feel more secure on their journey. Please note that this does not apply to children below the age of 11 and those who are exempt. Under UK law, you must wear your seatbelt whenever you are seated. Customers with children, please note that children under 14 are not permitted to sit in the seat next to the emergency exit at the rear of the vehicle. An assisted travel seat is available at the front of the coach. If occupying, please be aware you will be required to move seats if a wheelchair or other assisted travel customer requires use of this seat. During your journey,
Newcastle, you may see you next year. Hi, and I'm back. If you loved the vlog from the Magic Weekend, thumbs up and subscribe, press the bell, and I will be back soon with more content. It's just getting round to doing it because we're busy working and that, but anyway, I will be back. So thank you once again. Subscribe, press the bell.